Honorable colleagues, my name is Honorable Yusuf Al-Hassan Kanoma. I represent Mount North Constituency. This is a report of the House Standing Committee. Honorable Speaker?
Well, I'm asking if everybody has a comment.
Yes, okay. Including those that have left.
Okay.
This is the report of the House Standing Committee on Basic Secondary and Non-Formal Education on a bill for a law to repeal Sokoto State Teacher Service Board Law Cap 39A 1992 and enact the State Teacher Service Board Law for the control and management of teachers' service matters in the Zamfara State and for other purposes connected therewith. 2021. Introduction. Right, Honorable Speakers, Honorable Members, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu. I wish to refer this Honorable House to the plenary sitting number 064 of 12th October 2021, where this Honorable House received a bill for a law to repeal Sokoto State Teacher Service Board Law Cap 39A 1992 and enact Zamfara State Teacher Service Board Law for control and management of teaching service matters in Zamfara State and for other purpose connected therewith. The Honorable House unanimously resolved to give the bill first reading. Consequent upon the above, on Thursday, 28th October 2021, this Honorable House, after blessing the bill with the second reading, unanimously resolved to assign the bill to this committee for scrutiny and report findings in 3 weeks' duration. Apologies for the delay. Membership of the committee are as follows. Honorable Yusuf Al-Hassan Kanoma, I humbly serve as the chair. Honorable Ibrahim Muhammad Bukuim, vice chair. Honorable Shamsuddin Hassan Talata Mafara, member. Honorable Anas S. Fada, member. Honorable Nasir Atik Gora, member. Honorable Musa Bao Musa, member. And Amin Usani Buso, as secretary. Procedure. Immediately after having the mandate of handling the bill, the committee swung into action by holding committee meetings on the respective dates. Furthermore, the committee, in trying to comply with the directive of the Honorable House, demanded stakeholders for their inputs. Observations. The committee came up with the following observation. 1. The long title of the bill be reframed. 2. The definition of the word state under the interpretation section is incomplete. 3. There is need to define the word teacher under interpretation section. 4. The need for some modifications under establishment objectives, composition, powers, and other related issues of the board. And lastly, 5. The provision of section 25 subsection 1 of the bill need to be reframed.
Yes.
Recommendation, Honorable Speaker. As a result of the above observation, the committee therefore recommends the following. 1. The long title of the bill be redrafted to read thus. The bill for a law to repeal Sokoto State Teacher Service Board Edict Cap 39A 1992 and re-enact the Zamfara State Teacher Service Board and for related matters 2021. The words means Zamfara State of Nigeria be substituted for the word means Zamfara State in the definition of the state under interpretation section of the bill. 3. The word teacher be defined to mean an education officer employed by the school board under interpretation section of the bill. 4. The words for the state, a body to be known as, be added immediately after the word established in line 1 of section 4 subsection 1 of the bill. The word schedule be inserted as a marginal note on section 4 subsection 1 of the bill. 6. The words under the board be substituted for the words and connected matters in the state and in line 1 of section 5 subsection A of the bill. 7. Section 5 subsection B of the bill be redrafted to read thus, provide uniform guidelines of schools under the board. 8, the words "I must have served or is still serving in a senior managerial post" in line 3 of section 6, subsection 1 of the bill be expunged. 9, three additional organizations be added under section 6C of the bill as 4, State College of Education model. Sorry, 6, State College of Education model. 7, Federal College of Education Technical, so, and 8, Zamfara State University, Tenata Mafara. 10, the words "and resignation shall take effect" in line 3 of section 8 of the bill be expunged. 11, the word "deployed" be substituted for the words "eligible for the appointment for another period of 4 years and no more" in line 3 of section 11, subsection 2, subsection 3 of the bill. 12, the words "under the board" be added immediately after the words "service" in line 2 of section 12, subsection 1, subsection 2 of the bill. 13, the word "recommended" be substituted for the word "proposed" in line 1 of section 12, subsection 2 of the bill. 14, the word "or imposed" immediately after the word "referred" in section in line 2 of section 13 of the bill be expunged. 15, paragraph A of section 14 of the bill be expunged and new rearrangement be made under the section. 16, the words "under the board" be added immediately after the word "governor" in line 3 of section 14, subsection B of the bill. 17, the words "under the board" be added immediately after the word "schools" in line 2 of section 14, subsection 1 of the bill. The provision of section 17 relating to regulation and procedure of the board provided in the bill be expunged. 19, the word "department" be substituted for "directorate," all where it appears under section 25 of the bill. 20, additional department of school management be added as paragraph D immediately after the paragraph C of section 12 of the bill. 21, the provision of section 28 relating to self-accounting provided in the bill be expunged. 22, the word "within one quarter" in the word "commissioner" be substituted for the words "as soon as it may" and the word "governor" in line 1 and 2 of section 32 of the bill respectively. 23, the provision of section 35 subsection 2 of the bill be expunged. 24, the word "edict" be substituted for the law immediately after the word "board" in line 1 of section 37 of the bill. Prayers. Honorable Speaker, my honorable colleagues, the committee therefore wishes to humbly and pray for the following. 1, that this honorable house receive and adopt all the recommendations of this report. 2, that the bill be given its third reading. 3, that a clean copy of the law be transmitted to the executive for assent. Conclusion. Mr. Speaker, sir, my honorable colleagues, I want at this juncture use this opportunity to register and on behalf of every member of this committee our unreserved gratitude to God the Almighty for giving us the health and the strength, wisdom, and for sparing our lives to witness this presentation of the report. And finally, to this honorable house for the confidence reposed upon all of us to carry out this appointment. Members of the committee, honorable speaker, my humble self, Honorable Yusuf Hassan Kanoma, Honorable Ibrahim Muhammad Bukim, Honorable Shamsuddin Hassan Talata Mafara, Honorable Anas S. Fada, Honorable Musa Ba Musa, Honorable Nasir Atiku Bola, and Amin Usani, who saw as the secretary. Thank you, Honorable Speaker.
Thank you very much, Honorable Yusuf and Kanoma, Chairman House Committee on Music Education.
All fundamental that the report before me here is not signed by the members as stated by the chairman. But nevertheless, Honorable Speaker, I have another observation in the long title of the bill.
Okay, long title of the bill.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Which read those: a bill for a law to Yusuf Twisted Teachers Service Board, edit CAP, that's 9A, 1992, and Re-enact the Forested Teachers Service Board and for related matters 2021. Honorable Speaker, this title is the original title of the bill that has been reviewed. And Zamfara State is an independent state carved out of some two states in 1996.
Yes.
So any law that bears the name of Zamfara State needs to independently take Zamfara State, needs to be made those. For example,
okay,
a law or a bill for a law to establish Zamfara State Teachers Service Board and for related matters therein. I so propose.
Okay.
Mr. Speaker.
Okay.
Our origin. You may decide to refer to the origin. Before this day, and up to this moment as I'm talking to you, it has not been, there has never been any law for Zamfara State. They are still using the Sokoto State edit. So that is why I find it necessary, as recommended in our previous discussion by the Committee on Finance and Appropriation. And I want to use this opportunity to equally remind you, I was not given the chance to respond to you when you said, I agree it's the responsibility of everyone. But it's only the person that relates with that institution that knows the problems of that institution. Only he who wears the shoes knows where it pinches. I'm a member of this House of Assembly like every other member here. But imagine the Honorable Speaker is busy presiding and you expected to go to Ministry of Education and know what is happening. That is not possible. It's not possible for me. It's not easy for me to have access to what is happening in justice and judiciary. It is the prerogative of your committee to interface, relate, and go for oversight. It is through this interface that you know one or two things: their weakness, their strength, and where they need to be pushed forward. And that is why we came up with this. But the recommended title is Zamfara State Law. No longer, it can no longer, after this day, once it is assented to, we cannot see Sokoto State Teacher Service Board in any of our papers.
So as soon as the bill passed into law, the headquarters and the old commissioner be substituted for the word as soon as it may, and the old governor, a line woman, habit of Section 32 of the bill being respected, of the bill respectability. That's what I say.
Yes, indeed, that's a bill.
23, the committee also recommend that the provisions of Section 35 of Section 2 of the bill be respected. That's what I say. Yes, indeed, that's a bill. 24, the word edit be substituted for the word law immediately after the word report. A line one of Section 37 of the bill. Just first say aye. Yes, it is absolutely. Prayers.
The committee also made the following prayers: that this honorable house will receive
and adopt all the recommendations in this report, that the bill be given its start reading, and finally that the clean copy of the law be transmitted to the executive for an asset. Let's start with the prayers. We also say aye. Yes, it is absolutely.
Thank you,
so do you allow to give the bill final reading?
Yes.
That this honorable house will receive a report from the chairman of the House Committee on Basic, Secondary and Non-Formal Education on a bill for a law to repeal Sokoto State Teacher Service Board Edit CAP 39A 1992 and to establish the Sokoto Teacher Service Board for the control and the management of the teaching service matters in the first state and for the collective purposes 2021. And teaching service matters in the Forested and for Corrected Purposes 2021 and resolve to give the bill its final reading.
The House already unanimously agreed. Deputy Clerk, stand before the Honorable House and final reading for the bill.
This bill
is for a law to repeal Sokoto State Teachers Service Board, Edict CAP 39A 1992, and establish Zamfara State Teachers Service Board, and for related matters, 2021, third reading.
Thank you, Deputy Clerk, for giving me the permission to file the House. We thank the Committee of Business and Informal Education, the Chairman, and members, and all members of the Federal Assembly for the wonderful job they have made.